that we're usually missing from our diet. Basically, I mix one scoop every day with water, and this simple drink alone is my multivitamin, multi-minerals, pre and probiotics, immunity support, and more. It's really just such an easy daily habit to implement. I always have mine with my breakfast. I also just love how a little scoop of AG1 has become a part of my morning routine. It really feels like I'm taking a moment for my health and my self-care. And I also really like how it tastes. It's vanilla-y and it has a hint of pineapple and just a little bit of earthiness, kind of like matcha, which I personally love. And since you only need 8 ounces of water with it, I sometimes drink mine in just like one or two big gulps. So it's just really fast and really easy, and it's really helped me simplify my wellness routine because prior to AG1, I was taking a probiotic and like 4 different vitamins. So the nutrients in AG1 fuel your whole body health, impacting everything from sleep, digestion, energy, mood, immunity, to the health of your hair, skin, and nails. You can see here how many great ingredients are in every scoop. AG1 empowers the gut for whole body health, supporting your energy, focus, digestion, immune system, and mental clarity, and without the need to take multiple products or multiple pills. And something I really like is that this is the 52nd iteration of AG1, which means that they are constantly using science to improve the product. Which is great because we are constantly learning new things about diet and gut health. So they reflect that. So if you want to check out AG1, click the link in my description to get a 1-year supply of immune-supporting vitamin D3, K2, and 5 travel packs free with your first purchase. I really can't recommend AG1 enough. So thank you, AG1, for sponsoring tonight's video. And let's get right to it.
Shoop.
those irregularities off of your aura. I'm noticing that I left a little bit of residue, so I'm just going to So if you were to pinpoint these feelings, if you were to take a moment and just sit with your body and don't think about how the feelings make you feel, if that makes sense, more so without judging these feelings, think about them. Where are they in your body? Are they here? Or here? Here. Some measurements. Let me So I really need to get a shorter one of these because that's excessive for face measuring, don't you think? Thank you. Thank you. ears am I holding up? Okay. How about now? Okay. Okay, let me just get a final assessment. Next time.